Kidbreak Central's blogs here. We are at United Center with the Bulls game. Excited. I'm gonna be excited for my sister's boyfriend, my brother, and me, and we're sitting down. I genuinely, for the last time in the Bulls game, I can't believe this Bulls genuinely for the last chances. And prevented something be a chance for a long period of time. Not to be angry. For Vinny ways to be decided. So let's go.
Guys, I get so bad about you. I'm not getting in rush hour. Go upstairs.
We need to keep up.
Keep up faster. I have to hold him, Rod. But how are we? Oh, he took us out of food. Brother.
Guess what food do you want?
Hot dog? Hot dog. Plain, plain. Plain hot dog. Are you not incidentally happening?
Thank you.
Nothing.
No, no.
Playing hot dog. Oh. Oh. Not time.
Jay Sean Tate at the line for the Rockets. Two shots.
Give me another. We're giving a watch.
Houston foul call number 25, Garrison Matthews. That's his first. The second team foul.
Playing hot dog.
Taking it for the Eastern number 9, Josh
Christopher.
Number 28, Alfred Shenzhou. Taking it for the Wolves number 25, Tyler Cook.
Play or no play?
Thank you. number 35, Christian Wood. That's his first and third team foul. Lonzo Ball on the line for the Bulls. Two shots.
Special time. The heroes, the Bulls, but Looney are Looney Tunes, but the villains are. Houston Rockets are villains basketball team.
Oh, they are?
They're Space Jam.
Yes, Space Jam.
Yay!
Taking it
before
the Bulls.
Oh! Eli Bulls!
Christian Wood. That's his second. Fourth team foul.
That's just nothing to be desired.
Looking good tonight. Got the shades. Oh my goodness, the gingerbread out here. Dripping, y'all. to us. Now scan that QR code to see how the score works right now for your chance to win. Come on, Bulls fans! Who wants a hot dog? All right?
Thank you.
Not yet.